score left in the second. 2-2. Severn goal with 8:17 left in the third. Now St. Joe Gale's 4. Third, you're watching iLacrosse television sports. One left in the fourth. And that ties the game up. 7-4. It's 7-6. Here it is. Severn scores with 31 seconds to go to take the lead, 8-7 against Mountain. Literally 21 seconds left in the game.